Okay, so my question is, what do you think are the most important skills for a mechanical engineer to possess?
Well, obviously when you think of mechanical engineering, you think about how much math is involved and how much physics is involved. So just a basis of math and physics and an understanding of how that works is obviously really important. But I think a lot of people are interested in math and science and all that, but they don't have the grit and determination to actually get through all these classes, because all these professors, not all of them are as interested in seeing their students succeed. They're more interested in their research, or maybe they have really high expectations because they know that mechanical engineers have very important jobs and it affects everyone's lives. So they're going to make it really hard and really difficult, and you're going to have to sacrifice some fun that other college kids get to do. So to become a mechanical engineer, you're going to have to be really focused. You're going to have to kind of build a network between your students, peers, because you're going to need resources and you're going to need people to encourage you, and also, like, everyone thinks differently. So having that can help you grow. And I think the skills that you need include, like, having that basis and then being determined, and also the last one would be being able to articulate your ideas, because when you go in the real world, you're going to be working on problems, and then you're going to have to tell people about what you did, and you're going to have to be able to explain why you did it that way and why it's the most beneficial. So being able to have classes like this where we practice our public speaking is also really important for the job we'll do as mechanical engineers.